Hi everyone, it's Angela with foodstorageandsurvival.com. Today we're going to talk about Gamma Seal lids. On a standard bucket with a standard lid, to get into this bucket you tear off the tear strip and then you have to pry up these little wings all the way around. You've probably done this. It's good to use a bucket tool because if you're using your hands then you break a lot of fingernails and it gets to be kind of a pain. The trouble with this is that if you need to get into this bucket frequently, if it's your bucket of flour or your bucket of sugar that you are using, then you have to pry that lid off and snap it back down every time you want to get into it. And this can really be kind of a pain if you're only getting in for a cup of flour or whatever. So the solution for that is the Gamma Seal lid. These are really fantastic little lids. They fit most 5 gallon buckets. And also 6 gallon, I think this one's a 6 gallon bucket, 3.5 gallon. As long as they've got the 12 inch diameter top, then these lids should fit. The way that they work is they're in two pieces. So you have the ring that fits onto your bucket. And on the bottom of the ring is a gasket. So the ring seals to your bucket. We'll install this one later. Then on the lid, you have the top of the lid with really deep grippy grooves so you can get a hold of it and spin it real easy. Okay, on the bottom of the lid is a rubber gasket so that the lid will seal to the ring that's on the bucket. So it all seals up nice and tight. They're airtight, watertight, and they're super easy to use. Like I said, we'll work with that one later. So here's a bucket of sugar, and this is our go-to bucket of sugar. I refill it with sugar out of bags whenever it gets empty. In this bucket, we use it a lot, and we have the Gamma Seal lid on it, and it's been on there, oh, probably 6 or 8 years. Anyway, it's a little, you kind of see, it's a little scuffed up. It's not too bad. Still works great, and like I said, we are in this bucket a lot. Easy on, easy off. You spin it around, it's sealed up. You get it on good and tight, and you gotta work it to get it open. And just like that, you've got your bucket open, and you didn't break a fingernail. So it's really sweet. I like the Gamma Seal lids, and in fact, I'm gonna be installing this little red one on a bucket today. And so we'll do that video next. Thanks for watching. For more preparedness tips, go to my blog, foodstorageandsurvival.com. Thanks, guys. Bye.